Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 between Punt. Over now to the captains for the toss. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage. For this, out to the middle now, it's time for the coin toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
This team just gelled nicely. It's all came together and resulted.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss.
Bitten in by the change of pace there. Beating them all ends up there.
Very tidy over that one.
One more to the score. The team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
And that's all there is. It was quite a one-sided contest here. From all of us, bye for now. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 between the Knight Rider. Over now to the captains for the toss.
Mistimes that one. Equation by going over their heads. Six.
Yes.
Well, that's a very helpful catch.
Curran. They'll be really pleased with this victory. Some superb bowling. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 between Delhi and... Over now to the captains for the toss. Stark getting a wicket in that over. Really great bowling.
Yes.
They take the single.
Waiting.
One run there. And a single taken. Hey. Tries to drive that, but missed times. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. He's trapped in front there. Out, but was there anything to shout about?
Bangalore Crowns have made their job a lot easier with that wicket. The danger man gone. Wokes, the new bats.
They've taken a very comfortable win here, playing really well.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this Over now to the captains for the toss. The home captain wins the toss, and we'll have a bowl. the new batsman.
Swing and a miss. Yeah! Gone. Played all around that one, and the bowler was on target.
Bit of a task for the
team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all. Over now to the captains for the toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all. Over now to the captains for the toss. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this. Over now to the captains for the toss. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage. Over now to the captains for the toss.
Is coming into bat at number 7.
No shot on offer for that one.
Oh, not able to connect there.
Not too bad from either side there.
Yes.
And they get a single there. The bowler beating them all ends up there.
Good bowling there. Another dot.
Yes.
Another run added. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Catch!
Yeah! Oh, nice catch. Good reactions.
Current.
The team just gelling very nicely. It all came together.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all. Over now to the captains for the toss.
What a thrilling match this was, coming right down to the wire.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 between the Capitals. And over now to the captains for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
That was a good example of what cricket's all about.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage. Over now to the captains for the toss. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all. Over now to the captains for the toss. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all for this one day in a national. And now we go out to the middle for the toss.
left-hander is coming into bat at number 7, Florentia.
Yes.
Needs to be on target.
One run there.
Pressure is building here with two quick wickets.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this, over now to the captains for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first. India get the final wicket. They've won this. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this one day in and heading down to the middle now for the toss.
The team just gelling very nicely. It all came to
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this one day international match between, out to the middle now, it's time for the coin toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our coverage. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. India have sealed the deal here, winning the match. Good morning and welcome for this test match between West Indies. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. Good morning and welcome for this test match between West Indies and India. I'm Michael. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. Welcome to this. The left-hander is coming into bat at number 7.
Good delivery there. Had the batsman defending.
One wicket falls in that over.
Are now 5 for 149.
Oh. end of the over, a good one for the batting side.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Waiting.
The bowler beating them all ends up there.
Good bowling there, a maiden.
Big appeal. Was there a noise? Pressure is building here.
Good afternoon and welcome for this one day international. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
What a thrilling match this was, coming right down to the wire.
Good afternoon and welcome for this one day international. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
The left-hander is coming into bat at number 7 for India.
Right on! Ball is in.
This should be close. Some great fielding has created a chance out of nowhere.
The right armour.
Needs to be on target.
One run there.
Split decision there. The throw goes to the wrong end and the batsman will get back safely. So wide there.
Ooh. Yep.
Plays and misses.
Two runs off that delivery. Not getting past that fielder. Bravo has been bowling well here, comes back on from the university end.
There's a chance if that hits.
Yeah!
He never looked like getting home there. Took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
West Indies have sealed the deal here. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to... Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
They get a single. Ooh. Nice. Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over.
And now 6 for 190.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Waiting.
No ball, just overstepping the line there.
We're there.
The batsman kept quiet in that over.
We're there. Yep.
This should be close.
A task. West Indies have sealed the deal here. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage. Over now to the captains for the toss. The home captain wins the toss, and we'll have a bowl. The new batsman.
Yes.
There's a chance if that hits.
On. Yep.
Bowler's end.
Needs to be on target.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
Are now 5 for 70.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the press box end.
Ooh.
Oh, nice bowling.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the university end.
Beating him with the change of pace there.
Get on.
Christie coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far. He lets that go through to the keeper.
We're there.
Picks out the fielder with that shot.
The bowler beats the bat. Reasonably good over there.
India are now on 5 for 100.
Oh, not able to connect.
Good bowling there. Another dot.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Tidy over that, just one from it.
India are now 5 for 100.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
One more added. Bowler beating them all ends up. They take a single.
Bit on.
Could be close.
Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Evening, everybody. Pretty good innings for the batsmen here. Playing well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. A decent total to chase down for the batsmen.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this test match between, heading down to the middle now for the toss. India to bat first after winning the toss. Not a surprise to anyone, I'd think.
Welcome, ladies and gents, and thanks for joining us for this match between these two sides. Please make the teams... The left-hander is...
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Waiting.
End of the over. No change to the score.
Now 5 for 100.
The right arm.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace.
And he's off the mark with that one.
Waiting. Waiting. Waiting.
And the end of a tidy over.
India are now on 5 for 121.
Yep.
Ah, nicely driven there. 4 runs. Oh, not able to connect there.
We're on.
No ball. Just overstepping the line there. The bowler needs a bit more focus here.
There.
Yep. Yeah, bowler.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Time for a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Hey Slats, good afternoon to you all.
We're there.
Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over.
Now on 5 for 137. Check.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Mountain Road end.
Could be close.
Yeah. Yeah.
So great fielding has created a chance out of nowhere.
The new batsman. A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it.
5 for 144.
Yep.
Hit that hard and fast.
heading.
Yep.
No!
Needs to be on target.
Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace.
We're on. Yes.
And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Yep.
There.
Yes. Keepers.
There's a chance if that hits. That's a big reprieve. The throw going to the wrong end.
Yep.
Big appeal.
Yeah.
The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.